What's this? After the Abyss Mage was defeated, it seems that energy was being used to cut off the connection between me and Dvalin. Huh. Do you know of Stormterra's lair? Of course. I believe the people of After Dvalin woke up, he took the ancient ruins as his lair. As it was with the storms that previously cut Mondstadt off from the outside world, the entrance to the ruins is also sealed by a special barrier. But now, as the energy dispersed from the Abyss Mage, I was able to read the rhythmic flow of how the barrier's magic was woven. I must admit, it sounds even more horrendous than a chorus of hilly churls, but it should be enough to let us break through the storm barrier and reach Stormterra's lair.
Which means we're going to confront Dvalin? I'm fine with that. Jean is the one who wishes to avoid any direct confrontation.
No. When there are no other options left, it is my responsibility to alter our course of action. If slaying him is our only choice, I will gladly become the knight that leads the charge.
Fortunately, we have yet to need to go that far.
Hmm?
By that, you...
I mean that the Holy Liar is not our trump card. Our real trump card? The Traveler, of course.
The Traveler?
Correct. But you have a much more precious forte. The impurities in the tears and the curse that binds Dvalin belong to the same maleficent power. Which means...
You tone-deaf bard! Don't you see how crazy this is? You've seen what Dvalin is like when he's ticked off. She'll be swallowed whole before she even gets to lift a finger.
Hey. Nice plan. Worth a shot.
I am with you, Honorary Knight.
Oh, so we just need to fight monsters from the Abyss and a dragon. No pressure or anything.
Humans aren't without their strengths. Let's go.
And so... epic actions of brave heroes finally leads to this 11th hour.
Thank you.
was unexpected.
It's a storm barrier! It looks so dangerous.
Leave it to me. Although this wooden lyre is all I have. I don't need the lyre to break through this kind of storm barrier.
Enemy attack! Prepare yourselves!
The stage will need to be cleared before I can begin my performance. Generally speaking, such chores are not the concerns of the performer himself.
Wait, what's going on? There shouldn't be any hilly troll camps in the vicinity of Storm Terror's lair.
Disappear!
The hilly trolls usually do not venture into areas with high elemental concentration. It puts a heavy burden on their bodies.
The Abyss Order must be manipulating them behind the scenes, yet they shouldn't have been able to determine that we would come, and presumably spreading their forces to halt our plans.
Without further ado, I suppose I can play faster if my only audience is the wind.
It actually opened! You're not entirely useless, Tone Deaf Bard!
This is it. We are now entering Storm Terror's lair. Watch yourselves. Let's move.
This is the front gate to Storm Terror's lair. The gate is enormous compared to us. But still, Paimon wonders how Dvalin gets in there with a body that huge.
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
Oh. You do have a point.
I suppose we could make use of that wind current.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Do you think there will be Abyss Mages hiding in the ruins? Either way, if we do run into one, we will let the victorious Master Diluc do the...
Do not underestimate them, just because I have beaten one of them before. I'm not boasting. I'm simply saying there is more to the Abyss Order than a few mages.
Correct. That's why I tagged along after all. Well, that and also for your safety. Why am I so diligent? Too diligent for a poet, in fact.
So says the person that made zero effort to search for the dragon tears and drank in the tavern all day. Paimon doesn't get it. What part of you is remotely diligent?
Thank you. disappear!
Look, a wind current. It might lead us to the top of the tower.
We can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of D'Valin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal. If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light act. If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to get it working.
We should be close to completing the ceremony for this actuator. Let's put the last part back and see.
Like we're right. There are three more halos circling the tower.
Which means there are three more corresponding light actuators to activate. I can see one from here. The rest must be scattered within the ruins around here.
Why did D'Valin pick a place filled with puzzles and seals as his lair? Doesn't he get annoyed coming back home?
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
You do have a point.
blade.
Oh, so sorry.
This light actuating ceremony does work magic. It looks like one of the three halos above has now become solid ground. Let's start looking for the next puzzle.
Thank you. Don't push your luck. Freeze. What's the hurry?
Thank you. Dodge this!
Taking me out?
Outrider Amber, reporting.
Come on, let's get moving.
Frostbite.
My.
Disappear. Windblade.
You're in for a little.